Hey guys, this is Japan Master Channel. Today I'm in the Kobe Flower Park. In here there will be a big Netherlands art museum, looks architecture hotel, and also amusement park and huge barbecue place with 1500 seats. Also there will be the farmers market and orchard and fruit picking place. Hope you enjoy the great scenery in here.
This is a farm circus. You get to find local farmers vegetables and fruits. Those are very fresh. And also you can find plants. I order local soft served ice cream. It is a strawberry taste and very fresh. Seems like this amusement park attractions are for kids. This is a Wani Wani Panic game. It's very old game. You hit the alligator that coming out. It looks very European style architecture and garden, very nice. Thank you. the park is selling this variety of plants that grow in this greenhouse from 100 yen to 200 yen. These are the fixed plants. They are growing very tall. These are the huge barbecue area I'm going to eat right now.
The pork. Yeah, very yummy.
Very yummy. Yeah. Very good.
Beef.
I found so many withered hydrangea. This go-kart goes more than 1 kilometer. I don't have time for this, so I won't be riding this time. This is an apple picking place. Mature apples are everywhere. These are the peach trees. I think not the right season. I'm back to the European building area. I found cosplay people taking photo.
This is a Kobe Flower Hotel. It looks like a European castle, and I'm gonna show you the inside, what it looks like. Seems like at night, here will be full of illumination. I won't be staying until the night time, so I will leave in from now. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching. If you like the content, please press like. And if you want to know more about Japan, please press subscribe button. I will see you soon. Bye.